my dad just called, and he's here, so I'm gonna go and swoop him on up. Now, this is an interesting thing right here. Guy has a truck. It's so big that he gets out of the truck to use the ATM next to it. How much of a fucking douchebag do you need to be? Jesus Christ, really? I mean, come on. Is your truck that obnoxious that you need to take up the spot next to another ATM? I swear, people are fucking douchebags.